very special member of the Holistic Healing Medical Center's family. Aileen, thank you for joining us.
Most welcome. Very happy to be here to tell you all about my experience.
Yes, and that's really what we want to hear, your experience with Holistic Healing. How did you find out about us?
I actually found out through my friend who has come to the Holistic Center about 2 years ago. Okay. And he had spoken to me and said, I've just got to come to the Holistic Center to meet Dr. Ludmilla and just discuss my health in general. I had no issues, I had no problems. So I decided to come here and just see what Dr. Ludmilla had to say and what the Holistic Healing Center was all about. So I contacted him by the telephone and the receptionist told me I need to come and have a screening, which I did, and that was a whole new experience. I was like, wow, what is this? Blown away. It's like an x-ray of my head and my whole body. And I went through that and Dr. Ludmilla then explained to me everything a few days later. And I started the program from there on, which was just tremendous. And I'm really, really enjoying it.
So you said that it wasn't really a health concern that got you here, but more really a change in lifestyle is what you were looking?
Absolutely. Thankfully, I had no health issues. I had never actually been to hospital. I had never had any problems, but I felt it was the time in my life now to actually have things checked out and find out a little bit more about my body. And it was the perfect place to come because I've now experienced so many things between the acupuncture, yoga, all the other treatments that we do, and it's just amazing. And I feel tremendous, absolutely tremendous, from inside, outside. When my friends speak to me and say, wow, you're looking so good, what's going on? I think, do I tell them, do I not tell them? keep a secret. Then I'm trying to spread the word because so many people don't realize what holistic treatment is all about, and it's such an amazing, life-changing for me, definitely.
You mentioned that you've done a whole bunch of activities. Which ones would you say are your favourites here, and what stands out for you?
Gosh, it's quite difficult. I think for me, the yoga was incredible. Because that, for me, not only for my physical shape, which has changed, but for my mentality, it's calmed me down completely. I was never a hyper person before, but it's given me that extra inner peace, which has been tremendous. And so then after that, I think acupuncture, because I've never had acupuncture in my life. And I was nervous about it, and but the doctor was tremendous, and I've had a lot of acupuncture over the last few months. And I think I've gone from something like 70 needles down to about 15, which is tremendous.
For people who don't know, that's amazing.
Yeah, exactly. So I'm really happy that that's actually worked out. And all the other therapies I've gone into, not knowing how it was going to be, and with the help of the nurses who are absolutely tremendous here, they are just so calming.
Really good, yeah.
They discuss everything with you, they go through everything with you, reassure you. And as soon as you're on board with them and have the faith, then you can just go with it. And that's what I've done. And I'm just so grateful that I've done it.
Yeah. How long have you been with Holistic Healing?
Well, I came in beginning of March, so I think nearly 6 months now. 6 months. And I've been coming probably 2-3 times a week for various treatments. If ever I had to go anywhere back home, go to a different country, I would definitely have to come back in to have Dr. Ludmilla to actually check up. Give me a checkup. I won't go anywhere. That's it. So I would never believe that I could have said this after 4 or 6 months ago.
Excellent. It's really good. It's amazing to hear. Thank you so much, Aileen, for sharing your experience. It was an absolute joy speaking to you.
Thank you very much. Delighted. Thank you very much.